There's a huge wish list, especially when you're talking about areas of civil unrest. I think the focus has been so much on security and increasing the police and the armed forces. But I think they will have to look at the citizens living there and not look at them as if they were means to an end, but look at them as end in themselves and plan for each one of the adolescents just so that they get all their rights. And I'm saying especially in this area, right to education, there are not enough high schools, there are not enough middle schools, there are not enough teachers, and there are any number of problems. The second thing is that some of these youth are so vulnerable that they have been caught by the police on all kinds of grounds, but I feel that they must be seen again as not perpetrators of crime, but victims of circumstances. So somewhere they have to be seen as juveniles in need of care and protection, and not as juveniles in conflict of law. They are not criminals. It's the environment. So I think a more sensitive attitude of the government towards the girls and boys in the area to get them to be proud that they are part of India, and to engage with them in a manner that they're given exposure to India's development and democracy.